Breaking this afternoon, students at Winfield Middle School and High School on lockdown this afternoon. Dismissal was delayed due to police being on site to investigate a threat. That has since been resolved and students were allowed to leave about an hour ago. The district is not telling us a reason for that lockdown, but they say that students are not in danger. We'll continue to follow the story for you and bring you any updates as soon as we get those.